and the new superintendent for Arab City Schools has officially been selected. Dr. Johnny Berry III was chosen for the position at last night's board meeting. He's currently the principal of Decatur High School and is expected to start as superintendent on January 6th.